The rectouterine pouch, pouch of Douglas, or posterior cul-de-sac, is the area between the uterus and rectum. In this patient, you can see a clear slither of fluid in that potential space. As I sweep through the uterus, you get a better view of it in this longitudinal plane and are also able to appreciate a small amount of fluid just at the edge of her fundus in the anterior cul-de-sac as well.